Sandusky police in hot pursuit of this man, 22-year-old Zachary Peck, a suspected drunk driver, just before 5 Sunday afternoon.
35. It's not his first run-in with operating a vehicle while intoxicated.
Chief John Orzak says the chase quickly turned too dangerous.
I'm discontinuing it. It's too dangerous.
Just minutes later, a big crash forces police seen on dash camera to race to the scene on Pearl near Camp Street.
The cops are chasing him and straight through here. And that's all I can tell you.
Chester Deal is still surveying the damage to his property after he says Peck nearly wiped out a house moments after plowing through his fence and destroying his shed filled with collectibles.
I'm glad I wasn't here when it happened.
Chester just turned 85. This shed, handmade, filled with his valuables. It took him 3 weeks to build, and because of this driver, just a second to tear down.
Where'd he go?
Police say Peck tried to run. He is facing numerous charges, including driving under suspension and carrying a concealed weapon. Police say more charges could be filed.
The people that are affected are the ones that are innocent folks, right? The property damage and things like that, and it could have been a lot worse. Thankfully, for us and for everyone involved, it wasn't.
Why are you driving like that?
I know I am driving.
In Sandusky.